excuse me, sorry to bother you. Are you aware that from the foundation of the Watchtower Society until 1953, you always finish when I arrive.
Yeah,
your charter of the Watchtower Society said it was set up for the worship of both Jehovah God and Jesus Christ. That was rescinded on the 1st of January 1954, and Russell taught that Jesus became the Almighty God. Studies in the Scripture, Volume 7, also called The Finished Mystery, page 15 and page 240.